Your own nature of mind is radiant, enlightened, and uncontrived. According to Buddhism, a student has to be like a patient, and the teacher, like myself, should be like a doctor. A patient must reveal everything openly, without any fear, without any inhibition. This is a different time. We have to talk differently. We have to communicate with the people in a different way.
I saw a filmmaker coming out from the cocoon of the Lama.
But what would happen if Buddha is there?
Everything is changing and everything is uncertain. And that is suffering.
I mean, if he's enlightened, why doesn't he act like an enlightened being?
I think he got a bit whizzy on the boots.
Heathens!
One of the great marks of a great teacher is, in fact, nobody really knows for sure if he's an idiot or a great master.
It's about 10 George Bush, because I named them as George Bush. When you don't have obsession, when you don't have hang-up, when you don't have inhibition, what more enlightenment do you want?
Embrace everything.
That is the path. I love this world. What a wonderful world.